Hi, I'm Dinali Jayasingha. I was able to be the island first in June 2021 business level 2 examination. I didn't work until May 2021, even though I had the exam in June 2021. So I put a WhatsApp message to the online accounting LK regarding some other matter, technical matter. But there, Hashan sir has noted me and he called me and asked me whether I'm doing all four subjects. Then I explained, sir, that I didn't do any work until now, but I have exams in June 2021, but I have all four subjects. I haven't worked until now and I might not be able to. But Hashan sir told me that you can do, and he motivated me and he gave me a plan. And I was able to come up with my own plan on how to do the exam. So I only had 25 or 28 days left for the BL5 exam and then BL7 exam. And in between that, I had about 3 weeks for the BL6 and BL8 exams. So there I came up with a plan, and even Hashan sir told me that I could watch the videos with into two speed. So I didn't refer the notes or anything. What I did was I watched all the videos, watched everything, and during that I noted down all of the notes. Whatever I needed, I noted them down and I referred them, and parallelly I did my studies. So when there was only like 5 or like a week left for the exam, I started doing the mock exam. So the best thing about the online accounting LK is like they cover the syllabus on time and they put so many mock exams. So sir pushed me like do exams on time, complete watching videos on time. So I did all of that. I followed his whatever the advices he gave me, I followed all of them, and then I started doing the mock exams. It is computer based, so the clock, it shows how much time left for the exam, for the paper to end, and then you can go through the answers, and then when you submit the paper, the marks automatically gets generated. So there I could then go again to the paper and refer whatever I have done wrong. What are my mistakes? What are my weaknesses? I could go through them. And the other best thing about online accounting LK is you can watch videos any number of times in any time of the day. So that's one of the best things about best facilities in online accounting.lk. So when I understood my weaknesses through mock exams, I rewatched all the videos, whatever I had the doubts about, I watched them, and even I had some more doubts, so all the lecturers helped me with the doubts I had. I mean, the students now are very competitive. Students now are doing part-time jobs, they are doing degrees, they are following courses. So the time they have is very limited. So you don't have to waste time on transportation. You can watch any videos any number of times at any time that you want, and that's one of the best things. So please choose the best path. I recommend onlineaccounting.lk, and I take this opportunity to thank Hashan sir and all the other lecturers of Online Accounting LK. Thank you for making me able to achieve the first merit in prize of Business Level 2 examination.